それでは優勝インタビューです。新大関見事初優勝の白鵬関です。おめでとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
白鵬 Thank you very much。
14勝1敗という見事な優勝でした。
14-1 It was a wonderful performance。 What do you feel right now? I'm simply happy。
そうですね、まあ僕はこのように優勝できて、
I'm really happy and overwhelmed that I've been able to win, and I believe that it was because of Kyokushuzan who brought me here. And when I was injured and I was having trouble, Oyakata and my parents also helped me out. I would like to take this opportunity to thank everybody who has supported me all through.
今日は同じ一敗の宮城山関が先に土俵に上がりました。宮城山関が勝ったのを見て、バルト関との相撲に臨みましたよ。どんな心境で臨みましたか？ Baruto.
How did you feel back then?
でも自分の相撲で考えて、
I only tried to concentrate on what to do myself on just one bout.
優勝決定戦は途中左の足を取って少し動きが止まりましたが、あの辺りはどういう思いだったんですか？
What were you thinking?
焦ってそこで負けたんで。
During the first bout against Miyabiyama, I lost after that when I was really flustered and tried to hurry to win, so I tried to calm down.
15日間戦って、
so after 15 days, when was the toughest?
でも15日すべて、はい。
Each day was tough.
全身全霊をかけて、はい。
I put in my heart and soul in each bout.
今日はモンゴルの大横綱のお父さんの前での初優勝ということ
です。お父さんに一言優勝の報告を。Would you like to send a message to him? I'm really happy. In Mongolian, please.
では後でゆっくりお話してください。
I think you'll have time for that later.
さあ、来場所は。
Well, thank you, Hiromi. Katrina Watts, I wish you all the best.
Thank you, and you too, and all the sumo fans.
We are wrapping things up for Katrina Watts and Hiromi Ogawa. I'm Ross Mihara. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in Nagoya in July.